What is your name?
Ojarahana.
Huh?
Ojarahana.
Was.
Huh? Oragasma. Since when?
Since 1979.
Huh? Since 1979. What did you say?
1979.
Huh? Display. 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 You got a baby. So, huh?
Why?
Why?
What's that?
What's
that?
What's that? Is that so?
I want to join.
Jesus. Since 1979. Standard 4. Some people are not born here.
But when I was at school,
that's a long time, eh?
You know, I'm dead.
What do you want God to do for you?
I want to be healed.
I'm going to kill the person.
Jesus, I'll set you free. Yes, I'll set you free. Hallelujah. Somebody shall
amen.
Are you not tired of sprays? Jesus, lift your hands.
So let them as well.
Okay. No, it was a pair. Okay. I'm going to set her free.
It's no one alone.
She will never use the spray again.
I keep the water is a spray hard.
I release this anointing.
Fire!
In the name of Jesus.
In
the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Lift your instructions to her. Fire loose. What is happening?
What is happening?
Huh? What is happening? What is happening?
What is happening?
Take it out.
I'm suffocating.
Take it out. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You demonic spirit.
When am I was a demon?
You demon of asthma.
When am I?
I command you in the mighty name of Jesus. Go!
Zamaya.
Go!
Zamaya.
Go!
Zamaya.
Go!
Zamaya.
Come out of here.
Zamuren.
Come out of here.
Zamuren.
Come out of here.
Zamuren.
Take it out.
Sense.
Take it out. Every poison. Go!
Zamaya.
Tears!
Bunte.
Every poison. Tears!
Bunte.
Ouch!
Abuse.
Every poison is
going out.
Come In the name of Jesus.
Kalina la Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Kalina lele mat.
All of you demons.
Lothe matimon.
Go.
Zamayang.
Be free in your body. Be free in your body. A new demonic spirit of your demonic spirit. Your demonic spirit of anger. Your demonic spirit of anger. I command you in the name of Jesus. Go.
Zamaya.
Go. Free.
Yes.
No more chest, no more asthma. Asthma. No more. No more anger.
Amen.
Wonderful. Hallelujah. Somebody you got a shout. Somebody you got a shout. Amen. Tell them what you are suffering from and when did this thing start. Face them. Face them. Today is... Which year is this?
How are you?
Huh? 2015, how many years since she has been suffering? How many years? Huh? 36
years.
She has been suffering from asthma for about how many years? 36 years.
How has it been troubling you?
I can't speak to her like I am. I get a chili sink and I can get a spice.
When I eat chili food or spices,
I'm getting a hack and I'm getting a good one. I'm getting a hack. I'm getting a hack. I'm getting a hack.
Jesus.
The hospital said I shouldn't be angry.
Can you imagine?
How can I
have? Hospital
said she shouldn't be happy.
She should have been
happy. Yeah, yeah.
But I won't be bad.
Yeah, I can't know me like you.
Okay. So, it's been 7 years. What would you say?
What would you see?
There
was a medication
that
was
used.
Yes. So, you were telling us yesterday you have so many sprays. The other one in your bedroom, the other one in your kitchen,
sitting room.
What baking? Jesus, since 1979. Standard 4. So on that spray in the house.
She has sprays all over the house.
And with this, she sprays every day.
And she's been using those sprays every day.
Is that true?
That's okay, Nick.
More shopping, I can say.
Huh? How's the relationship with my child?
I'm
ready for my call. So how do you send the giri phone call? So what are you going to do? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So yesterday we prayed for you. What difference did you see? Come on, somebody give God a shout.
My father, my father, the apostle of faith. Come on, somebody.
Come closer.
Atimele.
I feel you. Ay. Tell them what happened yesterday.
I was prayed for yesterday. I vomited.
You still vomited even at home. That's the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Continue.
So there.
Okay.
Then, yes, how about the Dirisa Mawan?
How is the Dirisa Preventara? Main one
is what?
What do you call this? Power!
Who is this one to you? He's your husband. I like that. Hallelujah. Yes, sir. Did you see any difference in your life?
I was born in 1986.
Yeah. I respect you. You are a man among men. So, what difference did you see today?
What part of your life did you
change? No, because our relationship with God was changed.
Ah, yeah. So, what can you tell God, what can you say to God about what He did to your wife?
I'm going to go to the house.